today's video, we will show you how to replace the air filter on a Toro lawnmower. You will need a screwdriver to remove the air filter. Always disconnect the spark plug before servicing your mower. To remove the air filter, you'll need a flathead screwdriver to remove the air filter cover. Remove the cover and remove the old air filter. Take a new air filter, place it back into the air filter base. Finally, reattach the cover. That's how to replace an air filter on a Toro lawnmower.